here from my Iconic Games. Just bringing you a Skyrim video. I'm just basically going to show you how I normally play the game. I've got my character here. I'm going to play the female Khajiit. I have played as her in Oblivion, and I'm going to bring her back for Skyrim. Obviously, I know there's a lot of Let's Plays, but I'm going to show you how I normally play. So we're going to go ahead and create her, get her name, which I think I should have a preset here. No, we do not. Alright. Her name's gonna be Zandier Ma. I don't know why, I just like that name. Yeah, I need a hyphen. And there we go. So, here we go.
You with one of the trade caravans, Khajiit? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower. Let's go! We just need to move.
Get in a little bit of the habit. Get over there, bro.
prisoner. Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Tutorial, man. Seriously, I've played this game so many times. It's a pain in the ass, but whatever.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah, all right, Lolf, I'm not waiting for you. I'm just gonna go.
If anyone else made it out alive, but this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Clear out.
Completed. Unbound. Nope, I'm not even gonna talk to her. However, I will take this blue flower I just passed. And this one here. It's good for healing potion. Blue mountain flower and wheat. Basic healing potion. Come on, you're around here somewhere. Wait, it's not on this stretch, it's down here. Man. Damn wolves. The warrior's thrown at it. So we're gonna kick some ass, man. That's how Zandier Ma does it. She kicks ass. Even though it is just the start of the game. Damn it, I thought I had it favored. Oh well. A little bit. Boom. Greater power. Or I guess it would be lesser power because you can constantly keep doing it. It's called Night Eye. It allows you to see in the dark. A little bit better. You've discovered Riverwood. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna go do what I normally do.
What is it now, Mother?
Take care of this, go up to Bleak Falls Barrow and kick some ass while we're at it. And get the Golden Claw back.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no!
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Yep, I know where to go. Don't need a guide. Let's go kick those bandits' ass, man. Kick their butts. Of course we will, you son of a bitch. It's very, very awesome. Can't wait for the next Elder Scrolls game to come out, if they're gonna make another one, which they probably will. Stupid wolves. That's right, let me favorite this. I'm tired of, there we go. Let's deal with a couple bandits up at this one point here, if you get the name of it. Steed stone really badly, but whatever. You picked the wrong day to get lost, friend. Well, you picked the wrong crew to roll with, asshole. Haha. Sorry for the language. It's just a habit.
And this is a
surprise. Right to the neck.
I'm warning you, back off.
Yeah, well, I'm warning you to shut the fuck up. Sorry for the language again. Thank you. Sorry, brother. Yeah, normally I basically sneak up here and I start sniping the bandits, but I think I'm gonna just avoid that right now until I get inside. skill book.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door on the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together.
No, you don't.
Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Because you're about to die, son of a bitch. Our lives, my minions. Controller, you want to select that axe? Two more. I'm giving up. Oof, alright. That's all. Come on. Step in the fire. Oh, I'm dead. shoulder kill. I like that. I like it a lot. Buddy Assassin's online. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Maces or axes, unless they're pretty powerful. Freaking long. Like I said, but alright guys and gals, I think I'm just gonna end it here, so thank you for watching and stay tuned for part number 2. Peace.